Hello again, everybody. It's your Black Knight. And I'm starting this one off with text and voice chat disabled because the last two attempts to actually do a thing.
Prepare to compete in 60 seconds.
Are we like alone? Isn't gonna matter much. This is gonna restart shortly.
Competition begins.
Surprise!
Suck.
Red lobster, $30 endless shrimp. All right. We're going with the full milk loadout.
Get ready.
I have to remember that I could do the shove thing. I tried to do the shove thing. I got panned from behind. Man with pan. He's at least prepared for what he's committing to the bit, so that's good. I gotta commit to the bit too. Got behind me and man with the pan from behind, I guess. Okay. Now I guess we're starting to populate a little bit. Classic soldier versus demo. Get my bearings. Where are we at here, folks? I come to slap people with pistols. Come on, fight me honorably! Fish to a fish! I guess that was technically honorably, except he hit me with a crit. Charge crit kind of thing. Yeah, close enough. I don't mean I should start shooting people, you know? It's. There's just freaking bread in the air now. Hold on a second. Let me make another adjustment here. Advanced options. Where do you change your view? HUD options. Feel the view up a little bit more? Do anything? Do that some more here. Right options. Is there like a limit here? You won't. Okay, so that's up. I guess we're doing as good as we can do it. Let's get back out of here and milk somebody. Bark, bark. I have been teleporting Brent all day. Come on! I should have saved that milk for myself, I guess. That guy had to F it. We've had them all. There you go. Well, I mean, slapping people's not working. We're deliberately not going engineering. We got three scouts. Let's drop that. Give them what they don't expect. I've never seen that one. Got the pink and it was like, what the? He really wants a medic. We've got no resistance so far. Really know what's going on. Do they have a gun up? They do. There's a mini somewhere. Are they turtled in down here? Or am I just going to walk out with this yet? Nah. I know. Just be a little hesitant. Peek it.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
Does that get their attention? Got it. Okay, we've drawn them that way. Let's get some cake and go out this way. Ooh, a well-timed crit! I was aiming for the sniper, but someone pulled the Get Down Mr. President on me. Now if I was a real soldier, I could rocket jump right across there and go get it. Not me. I need to spend more time doing this. I've been running out of junk. It looks like at least there's a gentleman's agreement for no sentries.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
I'm with you. Payback. That's the guy who got me. Ooh, wasted a crit. Can we get out there and get that? We put a lot of work into that. Be nice to score one, you know. For the knee. In the water. So much for the gentleman's agreement. Well, if we're gonna do that, then, you know. Well, now that you know it's there. I'm totally within. Well, here we go. Now it's turtle time. Get the oomph going. Do we? Yeah, we have defenses up. All right. I think they've got their intelligence back. It seems like it's been too long. How many do they have? Two. I feel a need to take a look. You want to do this? I'm still gonna try and take the water.
Packing up.
So we're not gonna do it the direct method. We're gonna try to get. There's all kinds of ways of engineering. Walking into the whole team was not one of them. Flog Pyro, we should be doing something here. Oh, there we go. Stabby, stabby. Where am I gonna spawn from? Clear. Clear. That's not a perfect position for that. You can get around. Alright, you can't say that wasn't some bad luck. The draw is coming up from sewers like crazy like that. Well then. Incoming? You got incoming? Obviously, if I get jumped here, it's gonna dip. But here's my plan.
Building the signal.
Well, yeah, I'm getting completely jumped here. We need to set a base and move ourselves up, with the goal of taking the water. Here we spy. And it's like the same two couple guys getting me every time, too. Here. Dang! Alright. I'm still gonna do it. This is the Battle of the Lake. So now that means his stuff is undefended for at least 15 seconds. taking the water. Another one! So that's not just me against one engineer, there's a bunch of engineers. Alright, well, you know. There are more than one way to take the water. Whoa! Impressive. Caught me as I was falling. How many engineers do we have? I'm going for the dick move. Sentry.
Sentry going up.
The main one's got, but we're down here. They haven't really got this covered properly. But I'm thinking.
I'm moving this. Sensor going up. That there wasn't getting any lighter.
How'd he get that far without the other one getting? The other one down? To get to the point
moving out
where we take the water.
That was good.
Kill him. Did he get it? Almost. Red Snatcher finally got it. Boy, my time was absolutely crap. Every time I try to move up, it's like three people who can't kill me. Gangler, it's really annoying. So we'll try our way forward, slowly. I don't have a medic. Alright, well then, we should probably pull this back and then take the position.
Back it up!
This is where you do it. I thought he destroyed me. Bye! I'm not convinced that was a genuine kill. That has the feel of a desert. This has the feel of burning.
Erickson.
Erickson. has completely distracted me from my goal of taking it off. You know that. But this guy's gonna turtle it up. Oh, really turtling it up here. Well, if we're gonna turtle it up that hard. Is that the one that was up here? Yeah. Okay. So I'm going for lockdown, he's going for points. That guy's gonna dominate me, man. I've wounded it. Well, my sentry survived for 8 seconds. Hey, hit it! Got my number, man. Are any of those spies? Totally Mega Man. Let's try and drive as you're up. This is out. Let's just blind them. Got through that. We help. Pow biscuits. Are they really incoming, or are you just hitting the button? I mean, we're losing because they're maintaining all this. Back up and then if those were rockets, we might be docking or something. Right? Okay. That gun may go down. Depending on how many people. Guns up here too. We got somebody. That means I'm next, probably. We're not taking the water from. I don't think we're taking much here. I think I say what we're taking.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
Oh, we actually did that? Okay. Can we support that somehow? It's not gonna hurt him much if it can eat his projectile. I think I saw it working its way out. It'll probably be a distraction. Okay, there it is.
Oh. We have dropped the enemy intelligence.
Not good. How'd they get me, man? Right, I died. Yeah. I had to do some sight. Oh, that was disgusting. The enemies are running away. Running toward. They're running. How can we do something? This isn't doing much. Yeah, I know. The instant I do a move up here, like this defense just went down. Man, how many snipers do they have? That's at least three. Second, I'm going to go to defend my sentry. Try to do this from as much behind cover as I can. Just blindly tossing balls of light. Here. area effect kind of did some good there. I saved myself. That's like, you look up and there's stickies right next to your face. That means you're not going to have a face in a short period of time. Need my face. I got from all the way over there. So we got 13 kills, 25 deaths, but 13 kills. What the heck happened to him? Honestly, what the heck happened to him? That was a dangerous move, but I thought this sentry was getting untended. Freaking ball. I tried, dude. Mine's down too. How the hell did they get them both down?
Sentry going up.
Are you like wildly outnumbered at this point? This isn't going well. 10 revenge kills. That's pretty sick. They cannot get blown up in the meantime. I almost always use the boost revenge kill to fire wildly.
Speak up next time, boy.
That's what you get for taking down my gun. He's just spamming stuff everywhere. That might be a thing to do, is trying to clear out his stuff so no one else gets tasted. He got me before I could reload. But we wounded him pretty good.
Medic.
And then he walked into my gun. Oh, gaslighting employer again. Someone walked into my gun, but now it's down. Okay, I can put another one up. I'm gonna blow it up. But bad.
Sentry going up.
I gotta contest this as soon as they can. Demo man coming in, let me short circuit his plans.
Dispenser down!
Where's that coming from? instance of this. Okay. We need health. We need a gun. That's what you can put it down. I should have spun about that. They picked the wrong one.
Pack it up!
As I'm getting shot in the back, really good. I can't track with the gun on that. Negative on my hand. Kind of into the classic pattern. So I throw down the teleporter just to really annoy them. That annoys them. I might do it just to entertain myself. The good news is I have disabled in-game chat, so I can't see anybody complaining. Yeah.
Teleporter coming right up.
You put one right about there.
Teleporter coming right up.
And then you just build them up to level 3 because they're hard to kill. Now, notice. Gotta screw with them.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
They end up revealing themselves because you have to screw with them. They're not even that big a deal, really. Do that. Yeah, but we're gonna get you. You're not getting out.
Alert. The enemy has taken our intelligence.
He's gonna come up. He's gonna come up this way. Oh yeah, they did a nice tag team on that. Yeah, score.
Return to their base.
I just can help you build. Oh, they get what came in with a Kritzkrieg. Wow, it's like they really are acting as a team, you know? No one expects the second sentry gun.
The enemy has dropped our intelligence. The enemy has taken our intelligence.
Do we do the cheap and cheesy thing? I mean, going down to the
building a sentry.
Follow me. That's both of the same explosion.
Failed. The enemy has secured our intelligence.
That gun's not adequate. Not even a little bit where you got it is just crapola. But can we compliment it? You know what I'm saying?
Sentry going up!
Not big enough to handle itself on its own here. We gotta get this built up.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
Ow.
Wait a minute, I thought I turned voice off. I just turned mine off? I mean, the whole point was to not have to listen to anybody else.
We have dropped the enemy intelligence.
They're gonna take out that top gun pretty handily. That level 2 is not gonna be adequate for a lot of things. Okay, so priority is help him get his gun back up. Oh, here it is. Yeah, camp. That's unfortunate. And I think it's also enough. I can't talk. Should I turn all that up? So GG guys, gotta go. That's enough of that for right now. And on that note folks, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night. Got someone on your 6. Are we tolerating this? Is this like fully tolerated? If he wants to cap this way, I will support that. Alright, this might take a while, guys, but it is epic, so. Have I got the backup going? I'm full of rage.
You know what? Fish!
Is the fun over? Are we serious? Are we having fun? Are we, what are we doing?
Fish.
Fish? Fish. Should I do a fish run? Should I come across here with the fish and just fish the heck out of everybody? Ding dong. Ding dong. Oh, I got torn out, but I couldn't do anything with it. Killed too quickly. But considering how long it's been since I played. I slapped him. Very well, okay. Ding dong. I think he was kind of letting me go there. I mean, he was like, what, you can't hit? I want to see how many times you're going to miss.
Yeah!